Shape of You, I heard that you originally wrote it for Rihanna.
No, actually, do you know what the actual story is? I got reminded of this the other day. We started it for Little Mix originally.
Ah.
And then it kind of like halfway through, I was like, actually, this sounds like it could be good for Rihanna. And then more of the way through, we were like, yeah, this is actually pretty good. You should keep it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And is that generally the rule? Like,
no,
if you're happy with it,
not always. I didn't want to keep it. I was like, we should give it away. It doesn't really sound like me. But this was like way before I kind of sunk my teeth into it and put acoustic guitars on it and made it a bit more loop pedal friendly. But it was, like the first draft of it, I wouldn't have put on. It was very, very different.
But lyrically and in terms of the flow, as it were,
yeah,
that sounds to me very you.
I think that's why we kind of went off the idea of giving it to anyone.